Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to Episode 5, Hiding or Unhiding Columns in Excel 2010, here on HelpDeskTV. Suppose you want to print or display a worksheet without certain information, but you want to keep that information for future use. Excel lets you hide a column and later unhide it when you need it. First, select the column you want to hide. Then, click the Format drop-down arrow from the Cells group. And click Hide and Unhide. Hide Columns. The column is now hidden from displaying and printing. To unhide the column, click the column names to select the columns on both sides of the hidden column, and click the Format drop-down arrow. Then click Hide and Unhide, Unhide Columns. Hiding rows works exactly the same, except instead of selecting a column, you select the row you want to hide. Then click on the Format drop-down arrow, Hide and Unhide, Hide Rows. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. You can also join us on our new Windows Live group at helpdesktv.groups.live.com, where you can ask a question, find info, and talk with me one-on-one with your computer problems. Thanks for watching.